Hello guys, this is Heron927 here with my new figure review. Today we're going to be looking at the classic Predator from my number one favorite Schwarzenegger movie of all time, Predator. This was released by NECA from the Predators Series 3 figures. I got this figure at Hastings, which I was very lucky to get this guy. I'm speechless. I love the Predator movies. I love the first Predator. The second Predator was good. And the third Predator movie, Predators, was amazing. It's one of my favorite movies of all time. I placed it number 3 in my top 11 favorite movies of all time. Anyway, Predator, this is the classic Predator in his mask. And I gotta tell you, it is so cool. I mean, way cool. I even got the unmasked version from the series, from series 1 from the Predators line. But I got that out of the way. And here's the back of the packaging that I just opened it up on my birthday. And really cool. And here is the classic Predator from Predator. His alias, Jungle Predator, anytime. His weapons are wrist blades and a plasma caster. Now, I know this is a little blurry, I know. But let's read it. The Predator is an alien humanoid with advanced technology and a penchant for a hunting difficult game. They possess superhuman strength, reflexes, and stamina, along with interstellar travel capability, multi-spectrum vision enhancement, and a light-bending armor suit with equally advanced weaponry. The Predator is able to travel anywhere and hunt anything they recognize as honorable prey. It kills for pleasure. Wait, scratch that. Nothing like it has ever been on Earth before. We cannot see it, but it sees the heat of our bodies and the heat of our fear. It kills for pleasure. It hunts for sport. But this time, it's picked the wrong man to hunt. Arnold Schwarzenegger. That trailer always gets me. Anyway, in these figures on the line, we've got the Elder Predator from Predator 2, and we got the Predator Hound from Predators. Anyway, I got that out of the way. Now you're wondering, why is this Predator on a stand? Well, to be quite honest, I'm not going to show the articulation, but I am going to show you the detailing. The detailing on this Predator is really awesome. I mean, the plasma caster is so cool. I'm gonna put this guy up. I mean, the caster up. What detailing this is. I am so psyched about this. The detailing on the Predator is awesome. Now, my favorite Predators in the Predator franchise are the Classic Predator, the Berserker Predator, and the Wolf Predator from AVPR. They were great. I mean, wow. It has the trophy necklaces, the trophies, and even the spine on the back, the human spine on the back. And there's the wrist computer. which detonates the self-destruct devices. And here we have the plasma caster. So cool. If I can just turn him around. Yep. It's so cool. I am a huge Predator fan. And when I see the classic Predator, I think to myself, hey, I should get this figure. Well, at Hastings, I found the three figures. The classic Predator, the Elder Predator, and the Predator Hound. But I didn't choose the Predator Hound. It was my dad who picked this guy more. And I said to him, which one do you like, want me to buy better? Which one do you like better? The classic or the Elder Predator? And my dad says, pick this guy up. He is so cool. I mean, the weaponry and everything. The detailing is so cool. Anyway, I agreed with him, and I absolutely adore this figure. And accessories, he comes with this wrist blade. Whoa. I don't want to get him out. Wow. And the wrist blades do attract. And they pull in. It has this... It's the same, if you have a classic Predator from the Predator Series 1 figure line, this is the same mold of the, yeah. Yeah, this is a very cool figure. Anyway, I'll get him out of this stand and let you see the back. He has the spine in the back. And the feet are pretty cool. Even the plasma caster. Very cool. Anyway, let me on the display stand. I gotta tell ya, this is the greatest figure I've ever gotten for my birthday. Well, actually, it's way cooler. This figure is right up there with the Berserker Predator. Actually, I do have the Berserker Predator. Yeah. These two I love the most. These are my favorite Predators. Yeah, I had no idea. Anyway, let me get the Berserker Predator out of the way. Let me explain the articulation, and I won't show it because it's a little stiff, and let's get on with it. Anyway, he has a ball jointed head, which you can move as a ball joint, and the cannon is articulated too with the ball jointed. Let me take the Predator. Anyway. And it has articulation in the arms and the shoulders, the arms, ball jointed hands, articulation in the waist. Swivels in the legs and the point and the articulation in the legs and a ball jointed feet. And that's it. Man, this is a gorgeous figure. Spot, if you're seeing this, you should review this on after your Christmas bots. Well, it's a great, gorgeous figure. This figure is right up there with the Berserker Predator. I mean, look at him. He's so real. And Optibonimus, if you are seeing this, you gotta review these figures. I love your reviews about the Berserker Predator. And I love them. Yeah, well, anyway, that's all for my review for today. And anyway, this is Heron927, and here's a review of the classic Predator from my number one favorite Schwarzenegger movie of all time, Predator. I'll catch you guys next time.